medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement, but setting a bone isn't pretty. You want your buddy fixed? You get your gun out of my face.
Is that a threat, bitch?
I'm just telling you the truth.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who was running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Well, madam, let's do just I was going to avoid using microphone because I noticed my audio tend to do this janky thing, like to become choppy, and I don't like it. And it's just right here, right? Yeah, I don't like it. But also, I noticed people can make playthrough right without making any commentary, which is kind of nice. I should give that a go. Because that would make my job so much easier. Not that I don't want to talk, it's just sometimes I found myself kind of boring. So I'm like, meh, not very good at talking. But also, it will open up my myself another option where I can just say, you know, recording this without talking, but at the same time, also watching someone else's video, which I do that a lot. Anyway, let's just do this.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Clear. Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
That thing's a blow in my face, but whatever.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Alright, roger that. Bad guys. Oh, here they come. Without aim assist making it interesting, you really have to learn how to aim and shoot properly. Oh crap! Is that friendly? Alright, let's go. So I just got shot.
Security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
All right, let's go. Any ammunition? Oh, so Madison Square Garden was set up as medical center. To treat patients, I guess. I'm pretty sure Madison Square Garden is a theater? Or stadium? Stadium, one of these, one of those. Excuse me.
patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Okay. Cool. Right. Let's go help out them. Yep. That's fine. Oh.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
That is so convenient. You can just resupply right
there.
There's
a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Where is all these guys? Keep lobbing grenades.
I need to move.
Detected.
Ah!
Additional hostiles detected.
What are you guys? Some kind of... Get off it. Get off there. Jesus, that
was hard. Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Any ammo? Here we go.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them.
Mm-hmm.
Now entering a safe area.
Are we going up? All right. Duh.
Warning. No exiting the safe area.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Require filter 2. Okay. So I can't get in there just yet. Well, not if I want to live. What kind of filter do I have? Ooh. Preparedness mask. Yeah. How do you... Level 6. How do I know what kind of filter do I have? Is this it? Okay. Alright. Is it possible for me to get in there? Probably not. Oh well. I'll come back for it.
Get your thing!
stay safe, guys. Stay safe.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
I just spawn you from all sides.
Warning, hostiles detected. Warning, hostiles detected. Hostiles detected. Warning. Hostiles detected.
Is this?
Warning, hostiles detected. Warning, hostiles detected.
Oh my god.
Morning. Hostiles detected. Warning. 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 Hostiles detected. Thank you.
What kind of shitty machine is this?
Warning, hostiles detected. Warning, hostiles detected.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
All yours, Agent.
Oh, back the way we came up. We've got an escort out of here if we can just keep it together.
I swear to that God, that was unnecessarily difficult.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shear staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Yes.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
It shows you how much I suck at this type of game. I almost lost my mind how hard it is. Oh my god, that was hard. I wonder if I do something wrong.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
That was so hard.
You're doing good work.
Wish I could get up there myself.
Hey,
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know, beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab. Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Good luck out there.
I'm sure I'll see you again.
I'm talking guys in hazmat suits walking the streets with Rikers inmates. LFB guys patrolling the scene. Now, last time I checked, these guys would shoot or...
I got a serious threat I need to tell you about.
I got something you'll be interested in.
They're getting it wrong. Either Lions are about to start laying down with lambs without putting lamb chop on the menu, or things are about to get seriously weird around here. You know where I put my money.
Thank you. I won't bother you.
This is an emergency services notification. Repeat offenders against base of operations policy will be removed from the safe area for the protection of the community.
Unnecessary risks.
We need to keep this base secure from now on. If we go,
hey, what you need?
Nobody's got a better selection.
This is an emergency services notification. There will be no further updates to the missing persons database at this time.
We need to keep this base secure from now on. If we go, Manhattan goes.
This is an emergency services announcement. Remember, personal hygiene is important in combating green poison. Be sure to wash as often as possible.
We need to keep this base secure from now on. If we go, Manhattan goes.
Those sales are final.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
This is an emergency services notification. All outdoor exercise routines have been indefinitely suspended as a matter of public safety.
Well, that was disappointing.
Hear my prayers.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
Thank you.
You be careful out there, right?
We need to keep this base secure from now on.
They sent some crazy guy off to the Passway Project with a couple of guards.
Okay,
I guess it was important.
Great to have you here. I know about you, but at this point, I'm grateful just to be alive. So, our job is going to be to get this base in a bit more operational order. That's where you come in. I need your help.
I saw a lot of LMB weapons being moved to that site near the tunnel.
For distribution, for security, for access, for screening of anyone with potentially contagious diseases, including the green poison. It's gonna be tough work, but it's gonna help the city find her feet again. And she's been drowning. I'm proud to be working with you all.
Agent, we got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special. Because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Sending coordinates.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I feel like there's hope now.
Are you crazy? Have you seen the things they do?
Thank you. incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles.
Oh, hey there, Agent. A lot of the guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
Let me tell you, that Agent Phalon brought in with her is the real deal. Gotta admit, at first I was skeptical. Oh, great, here's another rookie who thinks they're gonna do it all themselves. Probably get roasted by the cleaners within a week, you know what I mean? Didn't happen. Kind of the opposite, really. Between you and me, you didn't see that sort of performance out of every agent. You still don't. I'm telling you, right now, I follow that agent into hell. Or uptown, whichever comes first. I'm sure you can tell the difference at this point.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but... if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or, if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing. She's my sister. Last known location, civilian camp by security.
James, you sound like a guy who's already got one foot in the grave.
Echo available for playback nearby.
bad.
Come on, give her the fish sticks.
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks. Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home.
No way, you can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
Look, Faye told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't too different from a scary, angry Faye.
Take out the whole train yard in the process. Well, we have to do. How many of them?